Saint Mary Mazzarello was born into a poor family of country peasants on 9th May 1837. Her parents, Joseph Mazzarello and Magdalene Calcagno, were God-fearing people and brought up their children in true Christian values. From her parents, she learned a deep love for Jesus and Mary. One day she asked her father, "What was God doing before he created the world?" This gives us an insight about her desire to know about God from a very tender age. She lived with her family in the small village of Murnese in Italy. Like many families of that time, Mary's family too worked hard in the vineyard. Coming from such hardy stock, Mary grew strong and resilient and would walk long miles to attend Mass. Mary's parents relied on her to help out on the farm and to provide a good example for her siblings. And she didn't disappoint them. She was like a second mother to them. She willingly helped out in the household chores and was an element of joy. At work in the fields, no one could beat her. So much so that even the young, tough farm hands would say, "It's jolly hard work trying to keep up with her." After a few years, the family shifted to Valponasca. Since the church could be seen from the window of the house, she would take her siblings to the window to pray, thus uniting the entire family with Jesus in the tabernacle. Lord, through the intercession of Saint Mary Mazzarello, bless our families with true love. May our homes be small churches where you are loved and adored, and from where your glory shines forth. Amen.